do run with Patrick Mahomes, but what happens there is it's a design play for one guy. He dropped that right.
Yeah, it was a little close before he got out, but
as long as it goes out of bounds.
It is out, and then it is down to the 12-yard line.
But that was a design play. Rest Kelce got played. He threw the ball. They tried to play this with a touchdown on his run.
He had not been in on this entire series to this play, and it's a toss to Hill. And he's at the 8. Yeah, they had the over catch a ball, and for whatever reason, Kelce coming off that second quarter, by the way. All these records are being set here today. His 3 catches in a quarter is an NFL postseason record.
A simple screen play, a simple tackle by the offensive lineman. And no one runs the screen game. I mean, a lot of teams are really well, but Andy Reid is phenomenal in the screen game and uses it every week.
I did not actually.